If you are not willing to learn, no one can help you. If you are determined to learn, no one can stop you. A very warm welcome to all my lovely audience. In my previous video, I discussed about an adjective. An adjective is a word that describes a noun or pronoun. Now we are going to learn about the types of the adjective. There are 6 types of the adjective. Number 1, the adjective of quality. A word used to describe or point out the quality of a person, place, or a thing is called an adjective of quality. For example, Mary has a beautiful doll. Here, beautiful describes the doll noun and it gives the answer of what kind. There are some other examples like charming, handsome, cute, etc. Next is adjective of quantity. A word with a noun to describe or point out the quantity of a thing is called an adjective of quantity. For example, there is some milk in the can. Here, some is described the milk. So, it is the adjective of quantity and it gives the answer of how much. Next is adjective of number. A word used with a noun to describe or point out the number of a person, place, thing is called adjective of number. For example, there are many bananas in the basket. Here, many is an adjective which describes the banana. So, it gives the answer of how many. These are 3 types of adjective of number. Next is distributive adjective. But this is the part 1. In part 2, we will discuss other types of the adjective. Till then, thank you. Have a nice day. Bye everyone.